I'm here to talk to you today about something that I never thought would be in a dream of mine, beer. I am not a beer drinker. I'm learning to be a little, but I was never a beer drinker, but I saw the possibility of something we could do with beer. And this was in the town of St. Paul where we live. It is experiencing a boom right now of tourism. Well, we needed infrastructure. We needed things to accommodate these people. We needed overnight stays. We started a business doing that. We needed more restaurants. We needed all kinds of different things. And we were talking about that. Who can we get to do this? Who can we get to catch the dream, to do this, to help the town? And we'd say, you need to start a restaurant. Oh, no, I can't do that. You know, fear comes up over people. But we caught the dream then because we saw a need and we thought that we could be the ones to help fill it. Our goal is going to be that we have fresh beer, fresh food, upbeat attitude, and excellent service. Now, who wouldn't love to go into a restaurant that had those things? That is going to be our goal. We will train the employees to provide that to people in the area. And in the state of Virginia, there's a big push on right now. Breweries are becoming the destinations themselves. We will welcome the people who are riding the ATV trails. We'll welcome the people who are going to float down the Clinch and get off on shore in St. Paul. We will welcome people who are working at the power plant. But we expect that we will also be a destination in ourselves of people coming to sample our beer. Now, we're going in debt $250,000 to do this. Wow. We're putting a building up as collateral that we could lose that. So what do we get out of all this? Well, after all this work, after all this worry, we get to keep maybe 3% if we're careful. So why do it? Well, that's probably why most people, when we said you need to do that, that's probably why they said no, no, no. But we believed in what could happen, and we had a vision of what should happen, and we didn't let fear get in the way. And I know that I'm speaking to a room full of people who can appreciate that, because all of you are working in your own businesses. And boy, I wish we could get every one of you over to St. Paul, because we need people who are innovative and who work hard. We need people who are not afraid. And really, this whole region will benefit because of a brewery or because of these businesses that you guys are starting. Thank you.
Thank you.